Hello my dear students, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Cramley English Class PD and welcome to the online class of Bikram Pradosh College. Today I am here with you, Dalor Shorup, lecturer in English. And this class, today's class is set for the students of HSC first year. And as it is introductory class, as it is my first class with you, today I would like to discuss about the content that your group has. And all through the years, we will go through this content and we will complete this content in our classes. And so let's get started with the class. Hello, my dear students. You're already watching the name of your book and the pages that this book is already given by the already issued by the NCTP or National Curriculum Board of Bangladesh. And this is the cover pages of your book. The name of your book is English for Today for class HSC second year, first year and second year and all. And this is the last page of your book, that is last cover page, academic year 2020. That means who are the students of HSC first year? You may not know the you may not watch the book. That's why I'd like to make you aware, or I'd like to show you the cover pages of the book. I'd like to make you introduce with the book. Let's get started the content or the preface of the book. In the preface or table of content, we will find in the book, also the book, we will find 15 unit, and each unit contains some lessons, and these lessons are in the first unit. As you were watching the monitor, that table of content. Unit one, people or institution making history. This is the unit one, and this in this unit we'll be informed about, or we'll go through some people and institution that actually make history, and these people, this institution actually closely related to the history of Bangladesh, Bangladesh, that is our history. And in this unit we'll find three lessons. And first lesson, the unforgettable history. And in this lesson you'll find the famous speech delivered by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, that is the 7 March speech of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. And the second lesson, Nelson Mandela, from apartheid fighter to president. And in this lesson we'll find another personality, another political personality, or one of the most celebrated political personality, that is Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela. And in this lesson you'll find a lecture, or you'll find a speech that was delivered by Nelson Mandela at once. And if we go through this lesson, we'll be informed, or we'll know about the struggling life of Nelson Mandela. And in lesson 3 we'll find two women. The title of this lesson is Two Women. And in this lesson we'll find two famous aeronauts. One is Kalpana Chawla, and another one is Valentina Tereshkova. These two aeronauts actually make the history of, or end is our history of the world. Next we'll find unit 2, and in unit 2 you will see you're watching the title, that is greatest scientific achievements. In this unit you'll find that some greatest scientific achievement of the last 50 years that is given in this unit. And in this unit you'll find lesson 1, some of the greatest scientific achievements of the last 50 years. In lesson 2, science and technology against an age-old disease. Lesson 3, scientific breakthrough we are waiting for 1 and scientific lesson 4 scientific breakthroughs. We are waiting for second. And in this lesson, you'll find some scientific achievements, some scientific claims, what was the previous history, or how much strong our scientific achievements or our science and technology was in the previous days. You will find we'll be totally aware about that fact from this lesson. Let's talk about the next one, that is unit 3. In unit 3, the title of the unit 3 is dreams. In this lesson, you will find what is dream. In lesson 1, you will find what is dream, and you will find some theories that were given by some famous philosophers, some writers, some poets. You will find the theory of dream, that is what is dream, how what is the function of dream. All those questions answer we'll get from this lesson, from this unit. And in this lesson you will find another I have a dream is a speech delivered by Martin Luther King Jr. We will be well aware about this piece, and you will know about Martin Luther King Jr. too. And next unit, in 4, human relationships. Now in this lesson you will find how human relationships should be, and what is the how human relationships, human behavior, the behavior is set day by day. We know that how we behave with others, it is automatically happening, but we have to learn this behavior from some institution like family, school, college, some other institution. In this lesson we'll be informed about the lesson, or we'll learn something about the human relationship. And in this unit you'll find 3 lessons. In lesson 1, etiquette and manners, that is everything about our behavior, all the rules and regulations of behavior all around the world. In lesson 2, you'll find love and friendship is a very important phenomenon in human life. That is both the two topics is very important. As human being, we have to make friendship with some people around us, and we get love from some other people, some people. To lead a happy life, we need both the things, and out of these things, or if we do not get love and friendship, how old our life can be. We can understand, we will be understood after reading this lesson. And the lesson 3, you'll find a short story like thing, that is photograph. In this photograph, you'll find a grandma and her grandchild. They were talking in a jolly mood, and I hope whenever we'll be in the class, you will enjoy all those topics, all the lessons to the content, and I think you will enjoy everything. Next unit, in 5, art and music. Art and music, in this unit you will find 3 lessons. Lesson 1, what is beauty? Beauty is an abstract thing, and we cannot see, we cannot touch it, we cannot smell it, but we know something, there is something that is beauty. And in this lesson you will find some philosophical ideas about beauty, what is beauty, and if there is no ugly thing, we cannot evaluate beauty, or we cannot evaluate beauty out of comparing, without comparing it with ugliness. that is in this just like thing you find in this unit and in this lesson and lesson to folk music. That is what is folk music. In this lesson you will find about folk music, you will get a well idea, very good idea about folk music, and what is folk music and how much and is our folk music is all these things. Next lesson, lesson 3, you will find craft at a time. In our country, that is Bangladesh, various types of craft work are going on from the beginning of the day, from the beginning of the day as an independent country, or even more previous days. Now those craft work is actually the assets of our country, not only in our country, these assets already have been regarded as the assets of the whole world. And in this lesson, you will be informed, or you will learn about the craft work, art and music, all those things here. And I hope you will discuss everything in the class or one by one. Next unit 6, adolescence. Adolescence is actually a period of human life, and in this lesson, so we'll know about the time adolescence, how adolescence arrive in human life, and how child become mature after passing adolescence, and what difficulties they have to face in adolescence age, adolescence period, all those things. And in this unit we will know about some adolescents, boys and girls of our world, who have make history, who have contributed much for human civilization. All those things you will find here. And in lesson one, the storm and stresses at adolescence. In adolescence, a student or a child have to face some problems, and these problems actually are discussed here. And lesson two, adolescence and some related problems in Bangladesh. There are some problems regarding adolescence, or an adolescent boy or girl has to face these problems, and these problems is discussed in this lesson. Lesson 3, why does a child hate school? In adolescence or in child days, usually a child doesn't like to go to school. Go to school because the school is actually the thing really unpleasant. And in this lesson, you will find a poem that is written by one of the greatest poet of part of English literature. And in lesson 4, the story of Rigby. He is a young girl or adolescent girl, and his story, her story, will be learned in this lesson. Lesson 5, amazing children and teens, so who have changed the world. In lesson 5, we will know about some amazing children and amazing adolescents who have actually changed the world, who have contributed fast for building this world as a developer. Next unit, in 7, traffic education. In this unit, we will find 4 lessons. And lesson one, how do we negotiate traffic? How we actually become adjusted? How we become adjusted, or how we adjust our vehicle with the traffic? Just like that, in this lesson, you will learn those things. And in lesson 2, traffic capital of the world. This lesson is also about the traffic capitals of the world, that is the cities. It is where traffics are very available, or where traffics, with the traffic people cannot go anywhere. And let's lesson three, the traffic police. The traffic police is a poem, and this poem is composed by an anonymous poet. And in this poem, we learn about traffic police. And traffic police is fight. He sacrifices. He's giving us a service by giving his valuable time, by his hardship. We will know his hardship and all those things. In lesson 4, from Philippus Philetus' film, My Brother, the Traffic Police Man. Actually, in this lesson, you will find a brief history or brief description of a film that was produced by Philippus Philetus. And in this film, we learn about a traffic police man. Traffic police man and his beloved and his duties and responsibility, all these things. And this is a comedy type movie, and you may watch this movie on YouTube too. This movie is available in YouTube. You can watch this movie. Let's go to the next unit. Unit 8, human rights. Human rights. By this title, you have already learned about that is human rights. This unit is designed with human rights. As a human being, a human being must possess some rights that is given by the country. In lesson 1, are we aware of these rights? Part 1. In lesson 1, are we aware? Are we still aware or not about the rights? About rights as a citizen, which right we can take from the country. Things are discussed here. Rights to health and education. Lesson 3, rights to health and education. Rights that is provided by the government about health and education. These things are here. Lesson 4, America, a street child. In this lesson, you will learn about the American boy, Amerigo. And this Amerigo is a street child who live in the street, work in the street, and lead a very poor life. His life is full of misery. And the lesson 5, you'll know about human rights. That is the unit 8 and unit 9, diaspora. Unit 9 is about diaspora. Diaspora means the people who live outside the country because of their willingness, or maybe they were forced to leave their own country. That is diaspora. And in this lesson here in this unit, it is about the diaspora people who are living around the world. That is, in this lesson you will find four lessons. And lesson 1, what is diaspora? And lesson 2, Bangor town in East London. In East London, there is a area that is Bangor town, because in this the name, from the very name, we can understand that as the name is Bangor town, that is in this area actually Bangali people live the most. In lesson 3, Bangladeshi in Italy. In lesson 3, we will learn about the Bangladeshi people who are living in Italy, and how they are contributing their country, and at the same time how they still connected with their root, that is in Bangladesh. Next lesson, Bangladeshi community in UK. In this lesson, we will also know how the Bangladeshi community are living in UK, that is United Kingdom. you attain peace and conflict. Peace and conflict, both are two different things. Where there is peace, there must be conflict. That is, it's a natural phenomenon. And in Yin-Yang is discussed about peace and conflict. If there is a conflict, there must be a crisis of peace. And this is a continuous process. And in this unit, we will find five lessons. That is definition. In lesson one, you will find definition, causes, and types of conflict. What is conflict? How many types of conflicts are there? And what is the cause behind the conflict? In these things, all those things are discussed. All those things are discussed in lesson one. Lesson two, what is conflict? Lesson three, cruelties of conflict. How cruel the conflict can be. In four, the old man at the bridge. By Ernest Hemingway. Ernest Hemingway is one of the major American short story writer and novelist, and he's one of the best novelists of English literature. And The Old Man at the Bridge is a short story that was composed by Ernest Hemingway. And in this lesson, you will learn about the environment or about the situation that was taking place before World War. In this lesson, I hope you will enjoy this class. This lesson in lesson 5, the peace movement, because of establishing peace all through the world, there must be some movement. And in this lesson, we'll know all those movements that contributed fast to establish peace in the world. And the unit 11, tours and travels, that is the places of Bangladesh that anyone can visit for getting enjoyment or relaxation. In unit 11, there are four lessons, and lesson one, travel to a village in Bangladesh. In this lesson, you will find a foreign lady who were going to visit a Bangladeshi village. Her feelings and the feelings of the native people who are village people actually, who for the first time face foreigners, a white lady, and how their feelings would work. It is a very interesting lesson. Hope you will enjoy this lesson whenever we will take the class on this lesson. Next lesson, arriving in the Orient. This is also a very interesting story type lesson. And in this lesson, you will find a foreigner, that is Bileti people, and whether they call Bileti. A village, there are people from village who travel in Bangladesh, and how he or she find our country is actually very vividly discussed here. Imaginary travel. In this lesson, imaginary travel, lesson 3, you will find imaginary travel that was Gulliver's travels. Apart from Gulliver's travel is given here. And Gulliver's travel is a very famous classical short story that was Gulliver's Travel is a very famous novel, and this novel is written by Jonathan Swift, one of the major satirists of English literature. In it, lesson 4, the owners of Vilayat, you will find here. Next, unit 12, environment and nature. In this 12 unit, we will find 5 lessons, and all those lessons, as from the very title of the unit, we can understand that in this lesson we'll find the nature and environment. In lesson 1, you will find water, water everywhere. This line is actually taken from one of the famous poem that is the rhyme of the ancient Mariner, written by Samuel Taylor Coleridge, one of the major poets of the 20th era. And this title line is taken from this that poem. And actually, in this poem we learn about the bad condition of the water of river Golconda. Next lesson, the Haptalipi Hour. You know, and this is a very important hour of Bangladesh, and we'll know about this hour in this lesson. The giant panda. Giant panda is a animal that usually used to eat bamboo, but because of because of global warming, this bamboo is going to be extinct from the world. And this giant panda is actually a very endangered species nowadays. And in this lesson we learn about these things. In lesson 4, threats to tigers of mangrove forest. Threats to tigers to mangrove forest. In this lesson we will know about the mangrove forest that is our Sundarbon, and in Sundarbon how many tigers, or how the life of tigers is going on nowadays. And lesson 5, we'll find Kuakata, daughter of the sea. You know, Kuakata is in Puthukkal district, and this Kuakata sea beach is described here is very vividly, by the writer. And you will know about the charming scenario of Kuakata. In unit 13, the food adulteration. Food adulteration, nowadays food is all the foods are contaminated. And in this unit, you will find two or three lessons, and all those lessons we'll find about the foods that we usually take, and how these foods are becoming contaminated, and eating habit and hazards. In this lesson two, you'll find a famous short story that is often written by William Somerset Maugham, and it's a very very interesting short story. And I think you will enjoy this short story to the brim. So I'm also waiting to take a class on this unit. Hope you'll enjoy my class. In next unit 14, myths and literature. Myths and literatures. In this phase you'll find four lessons, and lesson Bangla's phase is a poem that was composed by our famous poet Jivanananda Das. And you'll find Orpheus, you'll find legends of Gadi, that is Gadi Peer, once in Bangladesh or in this continent. There was a peer, that is Gadi Peer, and he has some miraculous power. Miraculous power, and then there was some folklore that was spread all that were spread all over the country. And in this lesson we know about Gadi and his charismatic power. In lesson 4, Herculex is a mythical story or mythical hero, and you will know about his labors. Performed or completed 12 labors, and we'll know about Herculex in this lesson. In 15, that is the last unit of your table of content, that is unit 15, the very title of this unit is Path to Higher Education. In this unit, definitely you can guess that in this from the title, that in this lesson our education system is our education system is presented, and our famous poet, who was a versatile genius, Rabindranath Tagore, has very tactfully criticize our educational system, and in the lesson one, and university and Eastern University by Rabindranath Tagore. In this lesson, you will find Rabindranath Tagore actually criticizes our education system, and he has criticized our education system with a view to changing it as it should be. As it should be. In lesson two, access to higher education in Bangladesh, and lesson three, 21st century higher education. All the three lessons is actually education system of Bangladesh and how our education system should be, and how the condition of our education system nowadays, and what were the condition of education system in the previous time of our country. All those things are you will find here. Dear learners, all these 40 minutes and all the contents and lessons, actually I just wish to introduce you with those lessons. With those lessons, what we will learn all the years, also the years in your first day syllabus, and what are the contents, and which contents we have to work with. Now all those things are here, and you have already have the opportunity to visit. You have the opportunity to watch now all the lessons on the screen, and I think in our next class we will discuss about your syllabus, that is how the question will be set in your exam. That is 100 marks syllabus, 100 marks question pattern. We'll discuss in our next class, and gradually one after one, we will solve the problem from 1 to 13 or 14. That is your according to your question. And so, until then, be well, stay safe, stay connected to. With Grammar English class, PTST connected with class, and always take part in the class, that is our online class, and after the situation become well or normal, very soon we will meet in the class, and we will enjoy our classes. Till then, keep well, stay safe, Allah Hafiz.